How to create unchecked exception in Java. If the custom exception needs to be unchecked, then have the user-defined exception class extend runtime exception.